breaking news right now out of San Antonio, Texas, where two people are dead at Lackland Air Force Base. The sheriff's office says it's an apparent murder-suicide. Deputies rushed to the base after reports of an active shooter at the base, which is the home of the Air Force basic training. Deputies found the two bodies, but as a precaution, went room by room searching for more possible victims or another shooter. Nothing else was found, and the situation is now under control.